High school bowling, North Division of the WOHSBC at Van Wert's Olympic Lane. Start with LCC's Marcus McGee. Fall. Okay, strike for McGee. LCC goes on to beat Parkway. Temple Christian's Austin Schellebarger needing three pins for the spare, and he picks up the three pins to close out that frame. The Wapakoneta's Blake Knievy with the strike as Wapakoneta picked up the victory over Temple Christian. Finally, Ottawa Glandorf, Drew Sutter with a spare, but Van Wert pick up the win over the Titans.